She know a few words and I know a few words.
I guess we will put our few words together and try to make a whole song.
So.
I should have practiced that and I did a little bit through.
I got a new song.
You got a new song? Okay, it won't be new in a minute because you're going to sing. But I'm going to let Mother do her thing. And we're going to help Mother with this song, okay?
Okay.
That's there you go. Then I'm going to turn you loose so you can do your own song. All right, let's let Mother come in her own way. And whatever she wants, how she wants to do it, we're going to back up.
Amen. Amen.
Giving all praise and honor to the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
To our Bishop Devison Clinton, the First Lady in her absence. I'm so thankful to be here today. Giving all praises and honor to God who is doing great things
for
all of us.
Yes. Amen, that's right.
And I just want to thank.
Yes.
As a stranger in the city, and he's healing, he's giving sight to the blind. There's a stranger right here in the city, and he's healing. He's healing the sin sick soul. And he looks like no one else I've ever seen before. And he's giving sight to the blind. There's a stranger right here in this old city.
Yes.
And he's healing. And he's giving sight to the blind. And he looks like no one else I've ever seen before. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. And he's given sight to the blind. There's a stranger in this old city, and he's healing the sin sick soul, and he's giving sight to the blind. You know, I was blind one day, and I couldn't see. But Jesus came into my life and opened up my blind eyes. And now I can see. I'm not speaking about my physical eyes. I'm speaking about I was lost in sin. But Jesus came into my life and opened up my spiritual eyes. He put wisdom in my mind, understanding in my mind. And I just thank him today. This is a spiritual blindness so many have today. If you just call on him, fall on your knees and call on him. Mm-hmm. Ask him to open up your spiritual understanding of his word.
That's right.
There's a stranger right here in the city. There's a stranger here in the city, and he's giving sight to the blind.
Getting an old school song. I love it. I love it. Because there is a stranger in the city that's giving sight to the blind. Amen. Sister Crystal, you say you got a new song?
Amen.
Come on over here, baby.
Amen. I don't remember it.